hospice, former convicts, and they always say to me, they never imagined paying to come to Alcatraz. But they do. They hear these stories, they hear these sounds. I'm going to demonstrate one of those sounds right now, the sound of these doors. So, I'm going to open up what we call the gang. So, as I mentioned earlier, it wasn't with me. You get a key from the gun gallery over here, you lower it down to you, and you'll be able to operate these cells. I can operate starting from number 1 all the way down to number 15 by moving this lever up and down. Like, for example, if I wanted to operate just the first cell, I put my selector on number 1, right here. I select my cell, plus that cell. And it pops up and moves the cell this way. Now, originally, the cell did not open up this way. When it was an arm grip, you had to go to each individual door like this and open it up. The problem with that is, you have a 250-pound cell door swinging out, which means you can get hit with that door. So they redesigned the door in 1934 to make it a lot safer. You can open and close the door from the distance, and the guard up there can see a door is opening up right away. You see this red right here. Now I'm going to close this door and open up more of them. So I'm going to close number 1 here, put my selector back on number 1.